Welcome to a brand new week, and this week we are starting a study from Mark chapter 5, and we're going to look at Jesus' encounter with a man who is demon-possessed. And so we start from Mark chapter 5, verses 1 and 2. Then they came to the other side of the sea, to the country of the Gadarenes. And when he had come out of the boat, immediately they met him out of the tomb, a man with an unclean spirit. Well, the background of the story is that Jesus and his disciples were on the Sea of Galilee. There was a huge storm. Jesus was asleep in the boat, and the boat was in jeopardy. So the disciples went to him and asked him for help. And of course, Jesus came and stilled the storm. So now they've come out of that storm to land, and it's dark, and they are in the country of the Gadarenes. And they're met by a man who is demon-possessed. The picture there is they've come from a storm. The storm is outside. And they meet a man who has a storm inside of him. And how is Jesus going to deal with this internal storm in this man? So there are two things I want to point out for today. First is that the passage says that the man was living in the tombs. In those days, the tombs were burial places that were hewn out of rock, limestone. So it's not like a cemetery of today. So this would be in a rocky area, a stony area. And the man is in this stony area among the tombs. The picture is of a man who has left the land of the living and is living in the land of the dead. So in a sense, you call him a living dead man. He seems to be alive, he seems functional, but then his whole lifestyle is one of death, and he's been cut off from society. He can't live amongst regular people, although he's a human being. And the reason the passage assigns to this man's behavior and where he's living among the tombs is because the passage says he has an unclean spirit. Something bigger than himself had taken charge of him, an unclean spirit. An unclean spirit basically is a spirit that is evil, or a spirit under Satan's command. So not all spirits are clean. There are spirits that are unclean. And an unclean spirit, when it takes control of a person, then begins to drive the person to do all kinds of things that are not clean. And so an unclean spirit can lead a person then to manifest extreme hatred, extreme anger, a lustful life, a life full of greed and avarice. So this man is alive. If you would see him, he's a human being. But inside him, there is a storm. And the storm is not of his making. The storm is because there is something else contending with him internally. And so Jesus comes, and the man met Jesus. And that's how the Bible puts it. Jesus didn't meet him. The man met Jesus. That means he confronted Jesus. He came out against Jesus. And somewhere in this stony, rocky area where dead people have been placed. And so Jesus has to confront this man. The picture of the man here is a picture of many people. They seem to be okay, but something inside them, a storm brewing inside of them, drives them into wrong places, drives them into crazy places, and drives them to do very, very destructive things. And we're going to learn a few things more about this man and how this spirit harassed him. And of course, we're going to learn about how Jesus Christ, the great deliverer, came and delivered him. And I believe if you find yourself or anybody you love in this situation, deliverance is coming to you this week. Let's pray. Say with me, Heavenly Father, you still the storms of the sea. Come and still every storm raging in my life. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Well, I'll catch you again tomorrow. I'm Pastor Mensah Otabel. Shalom, peace, and life to you.